God damn, my hair is... Oh, well. Yo 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 guys, welcome to TigazONE, and today we're going to take a further look in the M8. I got some new camo and some new sight, which I don't actually like, and but one thing I like is this god awesome gun. Yeah, it's the M8 with the reflex and everything else. So now I am using today is as usual this blue Nox, but I have made this Nox myself, so it tastes new. Yeah, I have thought about one thing, and that is actually something really, really good, I would say, because it has kept me thinking of why it's like that and other stuff. And that is, my friends, does it exist? Really favorite gun, or is it just I can't say what I'm trying to say. Yeah, the thing I mean is the weapon I use depends totally of what the enemy is using. I mean, if the enemy is using a submachine gun, then I can use submachine gun, or actually not what they are using, but how they are playing. If the enemy are rushing and are going crazy with a submachine gun or something like that, you need to have something that can take them down. In other words, a submachine gun, because nothing shoots as fast as a submachine gun. Yeah, I can say that the VMP is my favorite gun, but actually it depends. Sometimes the M8 is so goddamn awful, and sometimes it's so goddamn good. It makes no sense. Or yeah, it does make sense. And I think that it is... just the type of gameplay that the enemy are playing. If you think like this, if you are playing against enemies who overall using a assault rifle, it will get very hard for you to just put out the VMP and take out the guys, because if you don't come near the enemy can shoot you far, far, much more far away than you can do with a submachine or an SMG. If you are using a assault rifle, you can match the gunfight, and they will probably die if you are good, or like me, bad. But if they are using a SMG, you can go with SMG, and or not using a SMG, it's the wrong word. But if you are playing against people who plays very aggressive with an assault rifle, you can take the SMG and become a winner, because the SMG is like 10, no, not 10 times, but it is faster. It puts out the weapon much, much faster, and therefore you can go and win the gunfights more easier. Because if they are playing, what do you call it? Slow play and getting out the distance and shoot you with a assault rifle, it's very hard for you to come near that person and go bananas. But if you're having an assault rifle, you can match the gunplay. And also one thing I have thought about is that I am always running the Faro and the VMP and the M8 or no the M8 and Manowar, Manowar I would say, because you want to have one SMG that is burst fire and one SMG that is automatic. And then you want a assault rifle that are burst fire and assault rifle that are automatic. Yeah! That's what I have been thought about, and that's what I'm trying to play as. So at first I will always try to see how big the map is or how small the map is, and is it a big map like Redwood. I always usually go by an assault rifle, because I don't think that the SMG are good in such a strong maps. No, not strong, big maps. So yeah, I always try to see how the enemy are playing. Are they playing like rushing all the time, or are they just chilling? And I will say that you can determine that in a couple of rounds, I would say. So yeah guys, that's what I have been up to. As usual, I have worked all the day, and oh my god, I just destroyed a raid and an enemy. I worked all the day, and now I'm chilling outside. I'm going to chill outside on my little kid out. Guys, do you want to see some more vlogs? Up, down. Please commentary this question. So yeah, I'm going to leave you with this awesome gameplay. I would say I got pretty much kills and stuff. So it went very well, that's what I'm talking about. How to read the game. Anyway, I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I see you guys next time. If you click the link below in the description, you can have a pair of no-scopes that are so good. I'm not wearing them right now because I ordered the green ones, and the green screen is not so good with the green color, so mistake by me. Who knows, maybe I will do a competition to win them. But guys, seriously,